Just trying to remix the house groove, y'all. Going out to anybody who's grooving this. I want y'all to groove, all right? If you got you something to drink on, go ahead and drink. Relax. Do what you're gonna do. And just relax and get off into the groove. Let it move you. I'm gonna try my best to keep giving y'all some decent type of music. I'm gonna try my best, right? For those who can appreciate this type of music, this is for you. Once again, it's coming live and direct straight from Kansas City. This groove is going worldwide, all the way over to South America, Germany, United Kingdom, all the islands, y'all. About to come to the end of the mix real soon. Once again, I'd like to thank everybody for coming by and checking me out. I'm gonna let the music groove out. I'm in the studio trying to put something together. I just picked up this Boss Dr. 5 drum machine. And the reason why I picked it up is because I do a lot of stuff with MIDI. So I'm just gonna go ahead and try to put together like a jazzy little groove. It's mixed in with the rest of my drum machines. I'll be mixing it in and out on this Behringer right here. So let's go ahead and start mixing. Trying to keep it smooth, you know what I mean? I really have it going, it's really coming from my Roland 505, but let me keep it rolling, all right? right, y'all, I'm just trying to keep it moving. You know what I mean? Let me keep mixing it up, all right? I'm not gonna keep this going for a long, long time, but I will bring the groove back in.